Tell me what's happened.
You gotta be on the movie.
I went to a doctor in town here about 6 years ago. I couldn't lift up anything with this arm. And he told me he had to cut in there after doing x-rays and MRIs. And said that's all he could do is clean it out. It was so bad. I went and see Dr. Haig one time 6 years ago. And it hadn't bothered me since.
That's great.